Nouns. Here I am explaining you exercise E. This is textbook exercise. E. Circle the animals and birds with blue. Circle the pigs with red. Students, आपको इस एक्सरसाइज में अपने ब्लू और रेड क्रेयॉन्स का यूज करना है, जिसको आपको ब्लू कलर से एनिमल्स और बर्ड्स को सर्कल करना है और रेड कलर से आपको पिग्स को सर्कल करना है. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. GOAT, goat. Goat is animal or things? Yes, it is a animal. So you have to circle with your blue crayons. Goat. SPROW. Sparrow. Here again you have to circle with your blue crayon. It is a bird. SPOON. Spoon. You are eating with your spoon? Yes. Here you have to circle with which color? Your red color. BED. Bed. So say with your red color. BEAR. Bear is animal or thing? Yes, bear is a animal. So here you have to circle with your blue crayon. BUCKET. Bucket. Yes, here where? Which color you will use? Red or blue? Tell me. Bucket is a thing, so you have to color with red color. RIBBON. Ribbon. Here, same thing, so you have to color with red color. SWAN. Swan. Swan is bird. So here you have to circle with blue color. Shirt. SHIRT. Shirt is which thing? It is things. So you have to circle with red color. DOLL. All girls are playing with dolls. Yes. So here you have to circle with again red color. LADDER. Ladder. Ladder is animal, bird or thing? Yes, it is a thing. So again you have to circle with red color only. FISH. Fish. Fish is? Yes. Animals? Birds? Yes. Here you have to circle with same blue color. Blue, blue. Magic na? Yes. LION. Lion. Here you have to circle with blue color. DONKEY. Donkey. Donkey is animal. So here you have to circle with again blue color. LAMP. Lamp. lamp is thin. So here you have to circle with red color. T-O-Y, toy, खिलौने. आप सब खेलते हो ना खिलौने से? Yes, this is a things. So here you have to circle with red color. This exercise is very easy. Here you can find the difference between the animals, birds, and things. So it is easy na? You can do it by yourself. Yes, it is. Now I am explaining your last exercise of this chapter. Okay? G. Sunil is in the supermarket with his mother. Underline the things they buy. Here you have to underline the things only. Sunil अपनी मम्मी के साथ सुपरमार्केट गया था. आप भी अपनी मम्मी के साथ मॉल में, बिग बाजार में, डीमार्ट में शॉपिंग के लिए जाते हैं ना, वैसे सुनील अपनी मम्मी के साथ सुपरमार्केट गया था. नाउ आई विल रीड दिस होल पैराग्राफ. सो हियर वी हैव टू डू ओनली थिंग्स को हमें अंडरलाइन करना. ओके, नाउ आई एम रीडिंग स्लोली स्लोली सो यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड इट वेरी इजीली. S U N I L, Sunil, G O E S, goes, T O, to, T H E, the supermarket, S U P E R, super. You have to break this word so it will easy to read you. M A R K E T, super market. W I T H, with H I S, he is. M O T H E R, full stop. When your sentence will complete, here we have full stop. So here you have to stop. Sunil, name of a boy, went to the supermarket with his mother. T-H-E-Y, they, T-A-K-E, take, a, S-H-O-P-P-I-N-G, shopping, C-A-R-T, cart, shopping cart. मतलब आप अपनी मम्मी के साथ शॉपिंग करने जाते हो तो आप पहले एक ट्रॉली लेते हो ना, उसको क्या बोलते हैं? शॉपिंग कार्ट. एस यू एन आई एल, सुनील. पी यू टी एस, पुट्स. अ पी ई एन सी आई एल, पेंसिल. ए एन डी, एंड. अ एन नो टी ई, नोट. बी डबल ओ के, नोट बुक. सुनील ने कार्ट में क्या रखा? पेंसिल एंड अ नोट बुक. सो हियर व्हाट यू हैव टू डू, यू हैव टू अंडरलाइन द थिंग्स. सो हियर अ पेंसिल एंड अ नोट बुक इज अ थिंग, सो यू हैव टू अंडरलाइन इन द सी ए आर टी. H I S, he is. M O T H E R, mother. P I C K S, picks. U P, up. A M U G, mug. A N D, and umbrella. His mother picks. उसकी मामा ने क्या लिया? A mug and an umbrella. So here a mug and umbrella is a thing. So here you have to underline this thing. A mug and an umbrella. Okay? O W. Now T H E Y. They A R E are I am in. T H E the F double O D food. S E C T R O N section. Now they are in the food section. अब वो कहाँ गए? फूड सेक्शन में. मॉल्स में, बाजार में फूड सेक्शन अलग से होता है ना. S U N I L सुनील. L double O K S looks. U P up A T at H I S his. And M O T H E R mother. A N D and S M I L E S smiles. Sunil looks up at his mother and smile. बच्चों जब आपको भी किसी चीज की जरूरत होती हो तो आप भी अपनी मम्मी को मस्का लगाते हो ना. Yes. See here one, two inverted comma is there also and question marks is also there. So here how you read I will explain you. Please. Yes, question mark. He asks. He asks. P L E A S E. Please. Students, look here. Here I have put two inverted commas. Here I have completed this commas. Here I have put one more sign. This is a question mark sign. What I have written here? Please. So how you all will read? Please? Yes. Question mark. You are asking an question. H E P A S K S. Ask full stop. Please. He ask. He matlab Sunil. H I S. He is. M O T H E R mothers. S M I L E S smiles. T double O two. His mother smiles too. उसकी मामा ने भी smile की. S H E she P U T S puts a cake. I am in T H E the C A R T. उसको क्या लेना था? Cake. तो उसकी मम्मा ने क्या किया? कार्ड के अंदर cake लेकर रख दी. तो here a cake is also an thing. So here you have to underline a cake. S U N I L Sunil. G I V E S gives. H E R her hug. Sunil ने उसकी मामा को क्या किया? Hug. Yes, आपको भी किसी चीज Sunil gives her hug. सुनील ने क्या किया अपनी मामा को? हग. यस, आपको भी किसी चीज चाहिए होती है और आपकी मामा आपको लेके देती है तो आप आपकी मामा को प्यार से हग करते हो ना. यस, हियर यू हैव आई हैव अंडरलाइन्ड अ पेंसिल, अ नोटबुक, अ मग, एन अम्ब्रेला, अ केक. दिस ऑल आर थिंग्स. Students, I have explained you this chapter as a noun. Yes, in this I have taught you the definition of noun. Yes, after that I have done all the exercises of textbook also. So you have to practice at your home. Refer this video. We will send you PDF file as a whole. Soon we will conduct online session. So you have any doubts and queries so that you can ask us. Thank you very much and have a nice day.